Let me take out some of that reverb. Anyway, y'all, check this out. This is the end of the Roland 303 Groovebox week. I just wanted to take y'all back in time a little bit to this old school drum machine. It's so old school, y'all. You know, when this machine came out, man, we still was getting our information. I mean, our computers were still hooked up to the phone line. You know what I'm saying? So, this is like, this drum machine came out, I think, like, after the movie Hackers came out. I think Hackers came out probably around 96 or 98, something like that. Something like that. But anyway, here we go, y'all. I'm going to go ahead and fire it up. I'm going to go ahead and bring the camera a little closer so y'all can see what's happening. And let's go ahead and fire it up.
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the